Hi everyone, welcome back. This is Cherry. Today I'm going to talk about Euoplocephalus. Euoplocephalus was a plant eater, and Euoplocephalus means well armored head. This dinosaur was an ankylosaurid, which means it almost looked like ankylosaurus, which I've described in my previous video.
The dinosaur had a massive armor. It had armor on its back, on its tail, and on its neck, and on its head.
This dinosaur had very strong, sharp bones covering its entire body. And it had armor also on its eyelids. And it had a very heavy club tail. Whenever one dinosaur used to attack Euoplocephalus, it just used to swing its tail, and it could also break the bones of the other dinosaur. It had a very strong tail, and it was very thick and heavy. Its tail was about 1 foot long, and its body was flat and wide, and it was a little smaller than Ankylosaurus.
It always used to walk on all the four legs, and its front legs were a little slightly shorter than its back legs,
and it had a drooping head, which means it always used to look down. It used to not look up, and it had a beak at the end, and it had teeth inside its beak. It was for cutting the plants, and its teeth were for chewing the plants, and it had bony nostrils. It was 5 to 7 meters long and 2 to 3 meters wide. It lived in late Cretaceous time period, and its fossils were found in Canada, in North America.
Thank you everyone for watching, Canada. Bye. And if you like my videos, click on like and subscribe and share it with everyone.